is for excellence in customer service, and this award goes for your efforts in achieving a positive client feedback, retaining and growing your client base, executing assignments on time, and of course, increasing the revenues of the company with your hard work. To give away this award, may we have on stage Mrs. Sangeeta Singh, Director of Finance, Percept Limited, and Mr. Rajan Mittal, MD of Bharti Enterprise Limited.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for our two very special presenters. Sangeeta, looking fabulous as always. Rajan, you too. Hi. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the nominees are Parnit Kapoor, Thakur Hood Percept.
Prashant Sachdeva, Percept Active.
Rashmi Ranjan Patnaik, Allied Media.
Nimitesh Malpekar, Percept Sports and Entertainment.
Manjari Gupta, Percept Age.
Prasanna Khare, Percept Talent.
Ninad Shah, Sunburn.
And Siddharth Naidu, Percept Out of Home.
And the winner is... Welcome.
Manjari Gupta, Percept Age. Will someone come? She gets better really fast, and Manjari is back in Bangalore with us as soon as possible. I know she wants me to add that she appreciates very much the support that Percept is offering her at this really challenging time. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Sangeeta, Rajan, thank you so much. Thank you. And now we move to the next one, Excellence in Leadership. And to give away this award, please welcome the very charming and the very musical Salim Merchant and Ian Banner, co-founder and CEO, Laureus Sports Awards and Academy.
The nominees have been selected on the basis of the leadership qualities, the ability to galvanize the team towards its goals, basically somebody who's a driving force for the team.
A person who is excellent in communication skills, who leads by example and his appetite for success, is transparent in his knowledge and his management, and stress. Well, stress is something that he or she never buckles under. Ladies and gentlemen, the nominees are...
The nominees are Arunisha Sengupta, Percept Profile.
Nazneen Karimi, Percept Sports and Entertainment.
That's a clear front runner, I guess. Saptarshi Sengupta, Haku Oda Percept.
Vivek Asthana, Percept Active.
And Amol Mohandas, Allied Media.
And the winner is...
Nazneen Karimi.
Clearly a very popular choice here.
Yeah, let's hear it for Nazneen.
like to take this opportunity first to thank Harry and Shailendra, who have been and stood for us ever since the last 10 years of my journey with Percept. And of course, Patra, Joji, Manoj, who have always, always been there. And we would have never had this possible without my whole team, which is standing by clearly. Thanks, team. Thank you so much. Thank you, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, I must tell you, I have worked with Nazneen on many an occasion, and she is, Percept, you're really lucky to have her. Big round of applause for Nazneen. Awesome lady.